peito de.
No, we had talk at the time. What position were you playing, Kaliba? In football.
Stop for you.
That's the fourth time he done pulled that motherfucker. And missed every one. All the way, Dre. He could be our five. You hear me? Hey, we saw your three, man. Get another one. No, we need one. Nah, he said he still won. That's a good. That was kind of fluke. Yeah.
Win or lose, we got blue shirt. Oh, that's not
good. Actually, I didn't. Byron did some goofy shit. Give me another one.
Nice
game. I know, right?
I didn't even touch
you.
I know. Right down here, I knew he went up for it.
Who is
it? I knew I was.
Now, I'm not gonna lie, this game was way more competitive. As you can see, the boys want to showcase their dunks a little bit. So, you know, we got to vlog it out for you boys, you know what I'm saying?
Come on, man. Show me some, man. Show me some, man. Show me some, man. Bang! Show me some, man. Hey, pull it down farther. Extend it. What? niggas. He got extended.
I got extended?
Extended.
I see.
Hey!
That's my last one, Dre. I got that on the bank. I got that on the bank.
Around this point in the game, it got really competitive between Avante and homie with the ball in the white shirt, to where Avante literally just, well, y'all will see. Now, homie with the ball that's about to shoot it, I don't know what he was drinking this morning, but Dre was not going on this possession.
Hey, that man Dre ain't got no help.
Right? You got a screen coming, right?
first time playing.
Damn, shooter. Here we go.